TESOL and TEFL in English-speaking countries. Most native speakers of English who take a TEFL or TESOL course do so as a means to travel to foreign countries. Bear in mind that you don't need to leave home to make the most out of your qualification. There are a wide range of teaching opportunities in countries where English is the first language, and working in your home country can be a great way to gain experience before heading overseas or to find a job after being away for a year or more. Let's take a look at the kinds of TESOL jobs available in a variety of English-speaking countries. The United States of America. The majority of language schools and tutoring agencies only require a TESOL or TEFL certificate. Most jobs will be reserved for U.S. citizens. Due to strict immigration policies, teachers of other nationalities will struggle to find legal work in the U.S. Government schools will require a state licensure and TESOL-TEFL certification. The majority of language schools and tutoring agencies only require a TESOL-TEFL certificate. Most jobs in the private sector are part-time and paid hourly. Volunteer teaching positions generally have lower requirements for English teachers. Canada. Vancouver, Ottawa, and Toronto offer the largest number of teaching opportunities. The chances of finding work are best for Canadian citizens, but citizens of Commonwealth countries may have better chances than others. To take part in government-run programs, you must be a Canadian citizen or resident. The Canadian government's Odyssey program places English-speaking assistants in classrooms in French-speaking Canadian schools. United Kingdom. The large number of immigrants from Eastern Europe means there are plenty of opportunities for English teachers. The UK is a popular destination for students on study holidays looking to improve their English. Temporary jobs become widely available in the spring, in preparation for the many summer camps. Non-EU citizens will find it difficult to find work as some schools are not prepared to go through the complicated process of hiring non-EU teachers. Teaching exchange programs are one way for non-EU citizens to find work in the UK. Your local British consulate should be able to provide information about these programs. Employment opportunities are best for those with qualified teacher status or postgraduate certificate in education. Ireland. Most jobs can be found with private language schools where courses can cover general English to business English. Private classes are a great way to supplement your income and you can advertise your services locally. EU passport holders do not require a work visa and will have better chances at finding work than those from non-EU countries. Non-EU teachers should consider one of the work abroad programs Ireland offers for students. Australia. Due to its location, Australia is a popular destination for Asian students on study holidays. Government programs aimed at the Aboriginal population are also a source of employment opportunities. Australia's TESOL industry is highly regulated, and both public and private sectors meet high standards. Government schools and intensive English centers require a bachelor's degree in education plus TESOL certification. Private language and tutoring schools and other organizations running part-time English courses have differing requirements. Australia's one-year working holiday visa means citizens of Britain, Canada, and Ireland who are under 31 years of age can work in Australia for a limited time at each employer. New Zealand. The majority of teaching jobs will be found in the main urban centers of Wellington, Auckland, and Christchurch. Private language schools offer the best employment opportunities for English teachers. Primary and secondary schools will require at least a bachelor's degree in education and a TESOL certificate. Most private language schools will only require a TESOL certificate. New Zealand citizens will be given preference for most jobs, but citizens of Commonwealth countries may also have a good chance of finding work. Citizens of Commonwealth countries who are 30 years old or younger can apply for a working holiday visa.